I feel like I'm in prison.
Please, 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 madam, please.
My life is really in danger.
Any African should never go to this country. Never.
What is going to happen to us?
I don't even know.
Over a year ago, I saw this post, and this was a young woman explaining that I am in Oman. I came here only to realize that I am trapped. Then it was almost 50 Malawian young women that contacted me.
They threatened to stab me to death.
They know whatever they can do to us, we can never escape.
That's when I said, I'm gonna form a group, because this looks like human trafficking.
Chachikulu chimene chinalipo chimene china ndi pasa ineyo kuti sindikufuna so kukhala. Fane kuti ndikugwira ntchito ndikugwirako, ndikuti usiku akubwera bwanaja akutikakamiza kuti ndizida kutigona nawo. Mpakana zoti zinapeza zoti ndinavulazidwa kwambiri chifukwa chonene kuti sanali okhawa mabwera ndi azinzawo ovuchi waja malipiridwe. Amatenga ndrama ndikupatsidwa, akapatsa ndramazo.
After I helped Georgina, I became to know many people who understand what human trafficking is all about. One of the people gave me the number for Eka.
I work with migrant workers in the Gulf countries. We identify them as victims of trafficking or forced labor, so we negotiate with their employer for them to be released.
Assalamu alaikum. I wanted to reach to you to see if I can help my friend to return home.
So, this is my mate. She don't want to go back home. Even today, I ask her, she said no.
The laws that are in place prohibit a domestic worker to leave the employer, and she cannot leave the country no matter how you are treated. The Malawian government reached out to us because they wanted to help the women return home.
Nyengo yambirira imene ndinamva kwawo kwambiri ndimene anandocha ndi madzi nadumpha napita panja kena kono pamene naona kuti zamva kutupa chabwino mene wazithira mazimo tangopita kwanguvula zovalazo bwerese ukhichini kuno zipitiza kugwira ntchito ichi.
The degree of the burns. Instantly I saw her. I saw my sister losing her own life. And I remember my sister said, "Sister, you know what? I came here because I needed a better life. But should I die, please take care of my kids." That hurt me.
The employers pay an agent for providing a domestic worker. One challenge is that the employer or agent says, "I want my money back." Then she can go home. Because this money fuels human trafficking, it's very important to negotiate to zero. Blessing was one of our priorities just because she needed medical treatment. We were asked not to negotiate to zero in order just to make it faster to come home.
Last week, I noticed that the group is quiet. So as a mother of the group, I said, let me check. Almost all of them that I had on my group are home. I felt like a winner.